There's two things wrong with this projector. One's it's dirty, which isn't really nothing that's a big deal, but this, the receiving film reel doesn't spin. It just poops the fucking film out onto the floor. So I'm going to try sticking a little piece of rubber around this spindle here. Because it looked like it had rubber around it that used to touch, but now it doesn't. There's like an adhesive here, but this one's solid plastic. But this one had something sticky on it. It just doesn't contact here, so I'm going to add to this spindle. I don't know if you can see that. Right here. Spin that back part. That's what I'm going to do now. I'm going to go get a little piece of surgical tubing that I used for my slingshot to kind of cap it on there like a little condom donut thing. Alrighty. Okay, now you can see that I put the little rubber piece on there, which seems to fit. Seems like the diameter of the inside of the tube is just a little too big for it, but it's enough to put a little bit of difference in there. So I'm going to plug this thing in. Rewind, off, motor, lamp. That should be an off now. There we go, motor. Didn't take long for that to fly off. Oh, son of a bitch. So I'm going to have to find some way of attaching it. I don't even know where the hell it went. Here it is. That didn't work. Back to the drawing board. Insurance statement for the green light. What I think I'm going to do is actually cut this a little smaller. Just that. Comes out all goofed out too. Goddamn blue everywhere. That doesn't have a great deal of resistance either. But I mean, it needs a little bit. Keep doing it one time. Pretty much operates like it was supposed to, I believe. It's kind of like a slip. so I think it will wind the film up. And yet when it needs to stop by even the smallest amount of resistance. Let it go. But it looks like it didn't even last. I can tell that video. God damn it, I already broke free. Let's see if it stays on. Yeah, it tends to stay on when you got it small like that. Kind of keeps it pinched over. Pinched up. I think we restored its basic function. Back, so that's good. That is excellent. This plan's coming together perfectly. Oh yeah. And I'm just gonna put it back together real quick. Got this little glass piece here. Okay. Enough zooming out. I'm gonna go clean this. I'll be back. Got it all cleaned out. I'm gonna place it back where it belongs. Hopefully that'll be a piece of cake. I'm gonna take off the right in. That's good. I'm gonna put this little faceplate cover back on. Bend out like that. Oh, I'll put the fucking handle back. Screw. Oops. A little screw here. Screw that back on. Not really tight, doesn't require it. Put that back on and then put this little piece back on the top. Focusing. Alright. Sweet. That's probably going back on top. Should I pull it off or top with the film on? There you go. Back together. It's time to watch some movies.